Good morning, my loved ones. How are you? It's a blessed day. It's on 23rd of September where we celebrate Saudi Arabia's 94th National Day. So today being the busy day, a holy day, so we are here. I'm just trying to capture the view, how busy the roads are, how silent. Like outside here, people don't walk by foot, they use vehicles. One only, like out of 100.
Tomorrow is Saudi National Day,
and for some hours,
so vehicles have
the roads are clear. The only thing
is, we've already started celebrating
personal vehicles. Welcome to the desert life.
Hello, Saudi folk. Hey, heavy tankers.
This is the busiest road. The road looks like for safari ants. There are some washing their vehicles. This is the time. I guess people at night will be making noise here. Bam, bam, bam. Will come here tonight. For now, let's call it a wrap up. It's evening. It is 5 p.m. The roads aren't that busy. Look at that. See that one which has a flag? See? So in the evening it will be like that. Every vehicle will be having a flag. That way, and then they will be having like a convoy. This one has in front, this one. They've already started. More vehicles have it, but at night they will make it like it looks like drama. So every house, if you go today, every house you visit, every shop, they have white balloons and green. Very, very colorful. That is our neighborhood. From Dahlan Hills, enjoying the view, the breeze, the evening scenario. Already that side, there is a convoy, like a jam, that is we call Tarabat. With the motorbikes, we call them Tarabat. See you later.
Oh my God, I haven't used this for a long time. It's gonna have a lot of dust. It was supposed to be yes, not no. Is our sun, what, sunset, and imagine now it is 5 p.m. Dahlan. This for the doves. They ate a little bit, it remained. I don't know, they live in salt. We'll have to throw it. The birds are there. So the birds I had before them. Because they are not used to be given food. Look at that. So here, I'll be coming here and jumping. Here, I can be playing, skipping the ropes. It is the only way. I can't wait to see next time when the rains come, how I see the drainage. There's a drainage there. There is another one in that corner, another one in that corner. Soon we'll be going to that those hills. See you guys later. See you, my people. What's up, family? Welcome again. Let's do it, guys. I'm trying to see what I do, but the walls are very cold. So I wanna have my own time here and see how it goes. Let's do it. Swimming time. The water is what? And if you put your sign there,
hello.
Today the water is new. I'm gonna sleep like this. I don't know what's happening here. The phones get hot. Lazima tujipe raha kidogo. What's up, guys? Hello. How are you?
We are here. Let's have fun. Yeah. Thank you.
that is it. I think I'm gonna wrap up here. What's up, everyone? Welcome again to another vlog. Elise underscore Janko. So I'm trying to like put enough oil or what oil, because we wanna make some kushna. Kushna is tomatoes cooked with onion, you add salt. So it's a tomato paste, homemade tomato paste. Let's do it. We need extra onion. Onion on an eye. Yeah. Usually do it every time. And we're gonna use 5 tomatoes because I don't have our macaroni with tuna is here. Waiting for me to chew it. Chew, chew. Time to chew macaroni. But now I'm busy. So let me return a little bit of this. Yeah. It's a beautiful afternoon. It is 3 a.m. Thank God for the gift of life. As much as we are having others who are sick in the hospitals, we pray for them. Yeah. For quick recovery. Also our beloved ones. Yeah. At this time we are very far away from home. It's become so hectic. Tomatoes and onions into small pieces. But the tomatoes, you're gonna blend them. This
then we pack it. This is how I make tomato paste, homemade tomato paste. Very yummy, very sweet. Become red after, and it will be coming so sweet. You see, it's almost there. Homemade tomato paste. See you in the next.